I'd like to start warming up about 10-15 minutes of light drill, then you work him up to a heavier drill. Any questions? There's a trainer, Caleb. We have a trainer here on staff, should be here in all the sessions. College coaches, you're free to roam around wherever you want to go, to watch wherever you want to go. Probably the best position for somebody who's rocks right from that wall or down in the bleachers over here. If it's not locked up in the locker, you should probably have somebody watching your stuff. You won't be responsible for anything that gets lost, stolen, etc. Any questions? Okay, we'll let the clock run. We'll go 15 minutes to drill, and then we'll go from there. Ready?